Oh, cool. I'm back. Is there stealth anymore here? No.
Oh, so we. Okay.
Bring out the Tesla gun. Fuck, what is a Tesla gun? What key is it? I don't even know. No, I just don't have it.
Listen to it. He just fucking didn't die.
It's like I'm sniping with my MP40.
Mike. You can have the sausage. No, you had the bread. What the fuck's wrong with you?
It was an accident. That was glorious. Shit, is there nothing even there?
I don't know what the point of this place is. Whatever, I'm out.
One second. I warned you. This fucking late everyone starts annoying me. I fucking warned you. Alright, let's go.
Shit, I'm sorry.
Okay, how the fuck? Thank god this didn't require stealth. You know, this is not like a sniper weapon at all. It's like it's more of like a battle rifle.
I found a secret area.
What the fuck? Yeah, I can't open it.
Secret. I ran in.
One of those timed ones. Oh shit! Why did she do a combat? What the fuck? I actually don't understand.
It's gonna be a funny joke.
Okay.
Damn it! Didn't kill me. Well, I'll take the health pack. There's a dinner down here. Oh, it's a treasure.
Where?
On the table. It's a goblet.
Need
to feed you points to get a Fanta first?
Feeding me points.
Alright, good room. Got a German SS prostitute.
Guys, I'm really dead. He just rolled down the stairs.
I can't help it, they have superior firepower.
They really do, actually.
It's at least volume of firepower.
Okay, these weapons are fucking worthless.
What weapons?
Exactly.
Elite guard, no!
This is so bad, these weapons. Right now, against this shit right now. Alright, here we go. This will work. It's the mod that does it, though. Oh, were we here already? Yeah, we were.
I'm doing it, Mike. I'm killing them one by one.
Oh my god.
I'm taking this second floor.
I don't know how you feel, man. They all get like high-powered sniper weapons. What do we have? We have fucking pea shooters.
Like, they've always had high-powered sniper weapons.
Yeah, you're right. We should be using that. Anyway, how did you get that? Oh my god. Alright, we're not going for any records in this one.
Oh, yeah.
Like, all of them have that, either that paratrooper rifle or something else.
It's like the MP40, but...
Oh! Oh!
Oh, baby! I only cooked something a bit more for you.
Shit, hey, now I'm...
Spicy?
Now I'm cool. Anyway, you want your LPs well done, I see. Feels like there's a secret behind here.
Fucking... Oh. Hitler everywhere. Hey, what's this do?
Oh fuck. Why did I get shot?
Most accurate weapons.
We gotta go up there.
What the fuck am I?
He fucking ran over to me. Oh shit, dude, we can do a tactical fucking entry.
Oh dude! Let me join you for that. Fucking up.
You have any issues?
I'm up. Tactical entry.
Yeah, I'm just fucking destroying. One of them sounds like a really fucking old ass voice.
Going in, the U.S. Marshal. Got like three shots off and die. Fine, I have respawn.
Alright, I need to join you.
Jesus Christ, there's so many of them.
Alright, I didn't even get to see where they were. Use it to my ears.
Oh my god! I think I found my new favorite thing!
Which is what?
Flaming the elite god?
I'm not that one now, because they scream. You dirty, dirty, dirty person.
It's horrifying scream.
It kinda is, I won't lie. Which is why we have to keep doing it.
I mean, there are Nazis, so we can't feel bad about it. They're basically not people.
Literally. Basically not people. Sure, they had feelings too. I'm hearing Panzerfaust. Why am I hearing Panzerfaust?
You know what else are you hearing?
A flamethrower. Oh shit.
It's pulling me on the roof again. Fucking hell, I've been down there for like a minute.
Yeah, maybe because you're jumping in the air, though. I got Panzerfaust now. Okay, now I no longer. Fuck. I'm on fire now.
Yeah, you're on. Oh, dinner. One each.
Two meals.
Game's so considerate.
Prepared. Oh, wait. Oh, shit. We didn't do all the objectives, so we can't even leave.
Also, when does leave?
We can't leave.
What's the new objective? Locate the rear exit and eliminate General von Sherbert.
Yeah, we didn't actually do that part. We missed him somewhere. This is actually what the game by default does. So when I was like recording all the cutscenes, I actually had to do all the objectives or else the mission wouldn't let me. I couldn't just noclip to the end, which is what I was trying to do when I started.
Well, someone in here. So I eat it. Fuck you.
You fucking piece of shit. Alright, I think I may have an idea of where he is.
Take cover! I wonder if she's over here. She? Sorry, he. It's German general, to be honest.
Oh, shit.
Fuck, got it.
I received a free Panzerfaust. I don't think that's the general. Oh, yes, treasure. Oof. Here, let me give you the Panzerfaust.
You know my language. Oh. Yeah.
There you go.
Thanks.
Oh, you took the fucking dinner there.
I was hungry.
Just empty plates everywhere. That's all you see.
Alright, was that the dude or we still got stuff to go?
No, we still have to kill whoever it is. It's probably somewhere up on the second floor somewhere. Fuck.
I have an idea, Mike.
What?
Back in that balcony area, there was actually a door across that we didn't go and touch.
That's true.
Because we're falling up the ladder.
Well, that's naturally what you do first, though.
Hello.
Oh.
God damn, this is really fucking compressed and awful.
It'll still get content ID'd somehow, I guarantee you. They do that with classical music, by the way. Oh my god.
Halt.
I couldn't spin up the minigun. I have to spin up around corners.
Did we kill him?
Fuck.
Rip you. Why do they have Sten guns?
Do they have Sten guns?
Yeah, the Black Guard has Sten guns. Or the Elite Guard, or whatever. British weapon, why do they have it?
Dude, she fires like a perfectly accurate fucking stream of bullets. Like, they have literally no like, spread at all. I wonder if that's a result of the co-op mod. Maybe that's what they removed. Maybe that's what they removed. Like, the bots don't have.
Maybe it's the way of bouncing the game a bit, because you have like eight people.
No, I think that's actually No, actually, maybe you're right. I don't fucking know that.
Mein Führer, die.
Not. Is he your Führer?
Not my Führer. Trapped in her.
We kill her at least? Yeah, we actually got her though.
Nice.
It was one of those people. You missed a couple. Alright. Now we head back to the tech factory. Tactical.
I'm coming down.
Alright.
Mike, wait. No!
Oh, secret areas went up too.
I was gonna put the chair in there.
Fuck the chair. Oh, it's not gonna carry with you.
You don't know that. Works. Stop taunting me!
No chair for you.
Ite tius hominum mordes una miras.
All right, Madame Blavatsky will begin the ceremony any time now. Once she begins, make sure that you do not look in the direction of the ruins.
What will happen if we...
If you look? Well, first your blood would begin to boil. And after that? Well, it doesn't matter very much after that, yeah? Stand your post here and make sure you do not lose power. Understood?
Jawohl! Jawohl!
It's lightning.
Free Panzerfast.
Got a Panzerfast. Yes!
You get all of it. Destroy all super soldiers. Oh my god. Wait, how come you get the Tesla gun?
It's my spirit animal, that's why. There's an MP40 guy off the distance. We lost.
No, we can get
close to that. There's a shooter on the grassy knoll.
Oh man, I got my night vision. Okay, it's fucking worthless, honestly.
If I probably stopped using the Tesla, I'd be fine.
You know, I don't know but why I don't get it though. Why did you get it and I don't?
Do you want it?
No, because I'm mad that the game didn't give it to me.
I don't mind sharing.
No sharing. Locate site of. Whatever. It's just progressed normally. I think you found them.
It's at the start again. No. Alright, I'm done.
You're done what?
I'm done with the Tesla. I'm doing the Panzerfaust now. Marginally more range.
I see you getting in there. Marginally more range.
I'll die! Alright, fine, I'll play the game. Fuck. Use the Thompson, though.
Nobody tells you what to do. Oh my god, there are a ton of them there. Why did
20 health remaining.
Dude, who the hell is buried here that is on like a fucking like slant?
Hitler's dog?
Yeah, maybe.
Hitler?
Well, he's not dead yet, I think.
I mean, I'd say he's pretty tilted, though.
Oh my god, I just got combat rolled.
I just got sniped fucking stead. What the fog?
This endgame is a little bit ridiculous, I won't lie. I can't even see them, they're in the fucking fog.
I gotta use Skyrim tactics.
Oh, health packs. worthless fucking health packs.
5 health, I'll save you from 0 bullets.
Oh my god, that thing is so...
They have sniper rifles now?
Wait, let's be honest, they've always had them.
Oh, they're down there, what the fuck?
Where am I fucking dying from?
Fuck this level, let me out!
I want to take the ears off. You know, this would be probably much better if they weren't 100% accurate with every single weapon. It's weird that the MP40 is the more terrifying weapon to be against than the fucking than the regular sniper rifle or whatever the hell it is.
Cause like, you get pinged by the sniper rifle, it's like, oh no, like 40, 30 health, like, and I got pushed back a little bit. You get trained on by the MP40, it's like, oh god.
You can't
see. I
guess
I'm going backward.
You can't fucking see ever, that's what the problem is. Where are you right now?
I'm trying to just bypass the level a little bit. Oh, hey Mike!
I killed all the guys there.
Okay, I'll... Thanks.
I shot her like 3 times with the rifle in the back.
Back is very resistant, okay?
Apparently. Okay, there are snipers here.
Someone's shooting you? That's nice.
Just can't wait for me to find them.
I ain't killing shit.
Okay. I have absolutely no idea where anything is coming from. Was one in the fucking trees? Yeah, I'm bunny hopping until I find something.
That's the spirit.
We lost. Can you fucking stop being a piece of shit and help
them? Oh, I found a hole!
A hole?
Safety!
Okay. Yeah, fuck this, I've been going in there.
No. Stop down here. Get it all, Mike.
Yay. I just heard get ready. Fuck.
Get ready.
We fucking lost.
You telefrag me again! I hate this game!
I mean, I want to reiterate that this is only the co-op mod that's doing this. I can guarantee you the default game isn't this unforgiving. Alright, I need you to, like... Draw their fire.
Yeah, you need me to be the fucking G.I. Joe.
And then I'll be able to find them and kill them. That's how we've done these parts so far.
Fleet does the flying, and I does the dying.
Yeah. That's pretty much how this is gonna go. Alright, there's a guy. There's this guy on the tree. I got him. Yeah. See, that's what I mean. I can see them then.
Got that guy. Oh, on the right, this guy's at the bottom of the road.
Alright, I'm gonna try and get those guys first. I see a guy in the fog. Oh my, like, he's like pre-firing around the corner. Where the fuck am I now?
Fuck!
I'm all the way back. Shit.
I got one of them. At least one of the ones that was advancing.
Oh my god. You know, I never complained at any point that the difficulty was too low in this.
It's perfect for 4 people.
Fucking hell. I better not be back there.
Where the hell am I right now? I gotta plan my...
What?
That missed.
Like, I would like this night vision sniper to actually be useful. You can't kill by an MP40.
This is trying so hard! I can't even sniper scope because I just get fucking pushed back!
Welcome to my life. Dude, like, how is it so fucking bright? Right,
there's
right
only one way to beat this one.
Oh my god. As long as you're drawing their fire, it won't fuck up my aim. Just keep doing it. Keep going in. I can't even see him. I made it
to the truck, Pike. I got close quarters on him. He's running away. He's afraid.
It's like they run further into the fog. Dude, they run into the fog and they have like perfect accuracy. Holy shit. Like, you absolutely cannot shoot them. Oh, there's a panther fast.
I mean, there's an area back here. I'm gonna go, fuck, you can deal with that. I'm gonna check the other area.
Fine, I'm coming with you. I don't wanna fucking deal with it.
I need a truck. Come on, this is a panther fast! This game is fantastic. Looks like it just ends in a dead end. Oh, there's a panther fast here.
I do want to see it. Okay,
oh,
why is
oh god!
What have you unleashed?
I tried to cross a bridge and it crumbled beneath me.
You unleashed Cthulhu and he's gonna fucking snipe at us with three MP40s.
Relax, I got more rocket ammo. I can fuck back.
Finally.
Oh, I'm gonna hold up at the truck.
Yeah, they're already like going in there. Yeah, fuck this. There's like two of them. What the fuck?
God damn it.
Oh, my weapon overheated.
Oh, these are super soldiers, not dummies. They're real enemy gamers.
Okay, get in there.
They're all dead.
No, they're not.
Oh god, what is the...
Oh, I got more panther fast. Oh my god. What? I'm at the fucking bridge?
Unlimited power!
Don't worry, I can bunny hop back, sort of.
He's like trying to rocket you.
Don't worry, I'm just bunny hopping through, it's fine. Isn't this the boss? Alright, got him. We just eat all these health packs. Yeah, you don't get the panzer fast ammo anymore, that's my fucking shit now. Oh shit. Oh no, I'm out of this level. Oh, thank god.
Fine, that's a new record.
I was being shot at.
Oh no, bullets.
Yeah, I think we're going indoors, so it's not like this open area with fog anymore, so it actually might improve now.
Outdoors, I don't want to go outdoors ever. This game will turn you into a neat.
For your pants. Yeah, I'll give you the pants fast. I just feel bad for you now. Because you can't snipe.
Thanks.
Stop. No, I was going to switch to my stealthy sniper, but yeah.
Hey, hell, I need that. I wonder why. It's fine, Mike. I'm stealthy.
He brought out the counter to stealthing, which is the MP40.
Can I go up here? I can. Hey, secret.
I want in.
Well, you just bowled me into the fucking treasures.
There's another side too. Shit, I died.
Well, you're bad at this. I see secrets there, though.
Oh shit.
Maybe if you use superior sniper rifle vision.
Yeah. Alright, superior. Oh, actually, this is actually not that bad. Yeah, it just, it really drops off of the range, making it worthless, so.
He whiffs as a sniper rifle, which it is meant to be used as.
Oh, Panzerfaust.
Fucking ancient tablet, fucking.
Here, have the Panzerfaust.
Yeah!
Oh, there's another guy there.
Oh, yeah, got him! Uh-oh. Alright, this is a big guy.
For you.
Thanks.
Bane, is that you?
Be extremely painful.
They're the Banes now.
Well, I found the way forwards.
How do you know it's the way forwards?
It's a hole.
Could have been a secret. Could have been a secret. Okay, definitely the way forwards. Nice.
Yeah. My game sense is stronger than yours. Hey, go down there.
Fine.
Little nerd.
Where did it send me back to? Damn it, send me back here. Fuck. Beside the door. I was looking to see if there's secrets. You never know, Ken.
Time for a little swim. Actually, I got one bullet in this gun. Let's just change that.
Which gun is that? You're just gonna fucking. Oh, yeah, one bullet is all you need. Oh, dude, there's a shovel. Let's take this. Oh, I can't take a shovel.
Wow, no melee weapon? Besides the knife?
Hey, there's some guys here.
Rip me. Rip my nose. They can just jump it at us.
Of course you can. Shit.
Got him, dummy's flamethrower.
I thought he'd fucking.
Eat shit, dummy.
He just respawned right where you died.
Hey, rocket, what's that?
Oh, I gotta sell? Wait, the fuck?
Apart for the.
Oh, I have this thing. It must be. I didn't have ammo for it before. That's why I couldn't switch to it. The ammo is persistent. Okay, well, I don't need to use it right now. Some guy just started shooting at you immediately. Yeah, I'm throwing dynamite up there. Whoops.
Yeah, it's not a bad idea.
Okay, no, it's not dynamite. I set the timer for 10 seconds. Fuck that guy, actually. Dude, you're fucking edging me up there, you fucking dick.
Get in there!
I'm like slowly going up.
Oh. Right, I got run for life. Thanks, Obama.
Hey, look how much health I have. Just the carpet. Oh, you can see 69. In the top right. Oh, you can see in the top right.
Turn that off. I'll turn it on there for just for you. Yeah, just right. I think you could have less.
Fuck! Like I shoot him in the head with a sniper rifle, and then he turns around and just shoots me with the MP40. And it took him just one shot.
See, he's a much better marksman than you are.
Clearly. Oh my god.
So if you were good like him, you'd snipe with MP40. Thanks, Mike. Thanks for hazing me with that shot.
I feel like there's a ladder there, but whatever. Is this door open? Yeah, it goes
back. It
does,
it leads back to where we were.
Yeah. Oh, there's a health kit here. Fuck.
Well, I found the way forwards.
Where'd you go?
I went the other way.
Up the ladder, yeah.
Yeah. There's a flame boy up here.
That's not all that's up there.
Oh, wow. That's a flame boy. You know, I haven't used the God Weapon for a while. Let's use this.
The what? Yeah, no, that was the perfect time to use that.
You're an assassin, motherfucker? My minigun.
Alright, you get yours. Hey, what does this say? Jafar MU something.
Danger, fucking ammunition storage or something. Oh, hey!
What happened to him?
Dark Souls.
Dark Souls.
Oh, yeah.
It's okay, I got 3 HP. The fuck?
Nice, all me.
Destructor, Airborne Ranger, we still don't know what they mean. It could be negative for all we know.
But you've got it a bunch of times too, so fuck off.
Exactly. We simply do not know.